Okay, y'all, welcome back to Hail Game. I'm your host,
Legal Dude. We're going to host an awkward conference. So listen carefully, y'all. It is now the next three more rounds of the death and his count. Okay. Start the campaign. I'm going to choose quick start. I'll do her. We're going to do a hard round now. This round, trust me, it could be simple, easy. You have to show incompetence. Incompetence will be upgraded by all fire. I have to shoot gun or anything or go through on this block. First, on this game, you just check out. Okay, that's it. Shh. Quiet. This is my awesome movie to watch. Amazing. Thanks. We can suspect all of it in this. Nice chance. Pillar of Autumn. September 22, 2552, in 26th century, the Spartans of all locations 1 and 7 was formed back to combat in the by Captain the Keys.
For time, all I need to know is did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Basically, this is one of those stories you should never know. A lot of very superstitions of all time.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
And basically, this is
we were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
Listen, work, y'all.
They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of the recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS class battle groups, making 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention all combat personnel. Please report your
Sorry, y'all. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. A large fizz flex now. It is set me to read the news. Now, pay attention.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make up four meals. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving yet.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right. I'm initiating cold protocol on Article 2. We're abandoning the yacht. That means you too, Cortana.
Well, you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm going to try and land the autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Help, Chief. What'd you do
that? Oh, I'm the beast, eh?
the boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Oh, yeah, there is no exit. So I suppose it's on the game. What the careful.